raise their hand. And it's called New Friend Request. Put your fucking hands up. I remember when I first laid eyes on you. My man Tom introduced us, but I was too shy to say hi. When I finally built up enough nerve to drop a line, you made it clear you wasn't just another MySpace listener. And I didn't take it personal when you ignored my request to be a friend. I spilled my guts and hit down. Waited 2 weeks for a response, they got nothing. Honestly, it only made me want you more. Week four rolled around and I was this close to letting go, but something wouldn't let me, even though I hardly knew you. It was plain to see you were meant for my list. You knocked me out with the brass knuckles tapping your hips. See, I was on this website late night lurking. When I got a message from you that was labeled urgent, you said that you weren't impressed by lame dudes with no name. They're all the same, trying to get your instant messenger name. But the fact that you hit me back made me smile. You must have saw something you like when you were skimming through my profile. You call me at the most pivotal moment, so now I'm emailing my love with a dozen digital roses. Click approve. It's so simple. Show me some kind of sign to let me know it's time to make my move. It's click approve. Baby, I'm one of a kind, and I ain't got time to lose. Just click approve. And show me some kind of sign to let me know it's time to make my move. Just click approve. Baby, I'm one of a kind, and I ain't got time to lose. Let's face it, it's a sad situation when we have to resort to keyboards as a means to make the relations. But I don't have the patience, I get straight to the point. So this is me at my most honest. No ego, no gym class status, just Travis. Love it or leave it, but you gotta admit, on a scale of one to awesome, I'm the shit. Just get over it, and Abby, goddammit, I've been waiting too long. Even wrote a song about it like the here it go. If I'm being too annoying, let me know. But it's hard for me to not hit when I'm on my bed. I never see my face in the top 8. Approaching 6 weeks now, it's kinda obvious that you either occupy the play in the game. All my money's on a ladder, this is not a LOL matter. But what you pass up a chance is great. If there was two horses, and I split them down the middle, I can swing back and forth for 3 days. If I had two horses, and I beat them with authority, I gallop all the way to Boston to see your face. But all I got is this power book and eye chat. Besides, they hit you all the time, and you never like that. I stay on my feet. If you position till my name is under who you like to be, so click approve. And show me some kind of sign to let me know it's time to make my move. Click approve. Come on, girl, baby, I'm one of a kind, and I ain't got time to lose. Just click approve. You're killing me here. And show me some kind of sign to let me know it's time to make my move. Just click approve. Come on, girl. Who cares if we don't know each other's last name? All I know is that I'm smitten with the bitches, wishing you would feel the same. I admit I get a little jealous when other dudes leave you comments. Don't let it catch you up, it's all nonsense. Lately I've been romancing the thought of me and you speaking in tongues in this mansion I bought. But it's all wishful thinking. Just tell me some kind of sign to let me know I'm not freaking you out. And if you love it, what I'm thinking about, then say something. I check my inbox 10 times, it ain't nothing. You probably busy doing something sexy. I just woke up in your thoughts next time you log in. And if not, ain't no love lost between you and me. I'll be here when you're nearly fully down as it used to be. So yeah, trying to sign off. My vision's getting blurry. This is madness. XOXO dash track is click approve. It's so simple. Show me some kind of sign to let me know it's time to make my move. Click approve. Come on, girl. Baby, I'm one of a kind, and I ain't got time to lose. Just click approve. And show me some kind of sign to let me know it's time to make my move. Click approve. Come on, girl. Baby, I'm one of a kind, and I ain't got time to lose. Click approve.